great matchup tonight. Gray and Smith. A rub off. Johnson open for three, and he hits it.
I mean, consistently hitting that shot. Not, I'm surprised Canton is the team that.
Stephen Hicks, but into the hands of Canton. Drive by Smith, pass, little pocket pass, and they're stolen away. Thibodeau came out of there with it.
Crowd in here tonight, too. We got.
Yeah.
We got, and I saw, notice Coach Gansey had on his favorite shirt tonight.
Yeah.
Omari recognizes it. Rob Gray has had his moments throughout the whole year. His ability to score is improving every day.
Wow. Omari Johnson.
Not so good. Not because of his play. He just got to be aggressive. And some nights he's not. And he's got to be aggressive every night.
Omari Johnson has an 11 point.
That he can get up to the NBA. And he's got to do it through the Canton charge.
Mad Ants have Ike Nuamu in the ballgame. What a move by Thibodeau.
Very impressed with that move.
First basket of the ball game. Johnson, and he hits another one. There's number four for you.
Yes, four threes. There we go. Point stretch four for the Mad Ants over the years. Look at this.
Another one.
Omari, does he remind you of our guy?
Ramon Harris.
Oh, yes. The staff right now, the officiating staff for tonight's game, is all women. It's incredible.
Reed, that's a long two. He stood down. They'll try again. Here's a three ball. No, Omari Johnson in traffic scores it.
And right now, Omari Johnson is playing like the MVP of this game. Forced him to make a pass that ended up going out of bounds. And look at this.
Oh. Omari Johnson,
wow.
Omari Johnson has 22 first half points. The incredible 22-point first half explosion of Omari Johnson. And add three more to that.
Come on. Finding a way to contribute to the team, you're going to get a foul or two here and there.
Blazing game. Omari Johnson stopped him with a great block. At Middle Tennessee. Omari Johnson for three. Here, there you go. 3-pointer number 8.